Early voting is underway right now in Indiana. Today is the first day people can start casting ballots in person. But if you want an absentee ballot, you've got to submit an application by October 22nd. If you're ill, injured, or disabled, you can also have a poll worker come to your house to help you fill out a ballot. The same goes if you're caring for someone in that condition.